Okay, we're gonna go on General Cam here. Dun, dun, dun. Fuck it. Charge! Hey, I said it first. Hooray! Points for bravery, that's for sure. He didn't even really flinch. I'm gonna go after the peasants first, because we can probably rout him real quick. Hello. How goes? Smash. Whoa, 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 whoa. Run, run, run. Just hit and runs, hit and runs, hit and runs. What are you doing? Alright. We killed 4% of them, and they killed 9% of us. Run, 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 run. Oh, one of our horses died. That was probably a really foolish thing of me to charge through there without actually following through. But we can wheel back and attack the peasants from this side now. Stand. Ah, the peasants are running now. Okay, let's run through. Run through, run through. There we go. Just keep the peasants. Town watch stand there. Oh shit, 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 fuck, fuck. Alright, well, the easy one's done. Now the rest are mostly, at least moderately trained military units. Hey! Leave my guy alone. Don't stab me. Oh, the peasants are not done yet. Oh wait, no, they rerouted. Okay. Glad to have the general in the unit. They are glad to have the general. Unhappy to see friends routing. Ha 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 ha! They're sad. You are sad. Sad people. Charge the town militia. What did I. Oops. Oh, that was stupid. Ha ha! It was a trick. I confused them. Run, 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 run. We've lost about 6 cavalry so far. I've lost 12, they've lost 40. Not bad. If I win this, though, that'll teach those rebels not to fuck with me. Charge! Route, 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 route. Hurry before they charge with their units. Holy god, they're fucking us up. We're down to 36 here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh man, this is not good. At least they're not fighting. Yeah, I'm gonna go all out here and get my guy killed. Damn, look at that. Holy fucking shit. They held really well. They're unhappy due to exhaustion. Let's see if we can. There we go! Got him routed. Fat lot of good it does me. I want to make sure they don't have anything significant to come back on me with. Peasants are leaving. They're still just happy that they've got the general in their unit. Yeah, we're not going to be able to beat these guys. But we made a strong showing. They are dented. Charge, General Face! Oh man, that guy went flying. Right, now uncharge! Now run, 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 run. We're down to 12 horsemen. Keep them off balance. That was stupid of me. There we go. That was better. Now we're down to 6 guys. Damn, this guy just does not route. I'll get him tired now. Tire them out. We could retreat, actually. Probably should do that. At this point, it'd be fairly honorable. This guy seems like a decent general. Well, he hasn't routed anyway. Forward, Burke! What's going on with my phone? Well, we won! Kind of. Wait, are they retreating too? No, they're not. Go back to running away! We win again! Yay! I have not been clearly defeated. They have. 57 on 500, and I killed 400 of them. And I'm clearly defeated? Push haw! Yeah, right, whatever. Ah, yes, man, infantry. Poor beggars. That's oddly busy. La 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 la. Oops. Well, not bad, I guess. Hey, he's unstinting. That's true. Okay, well, that could have gone better. And he got a soothsayer. Grant me a vision of gods. That was worth it. Here. I don't think we could take these guys. If I remember correctly, they've got fucking elephants. Yeah, they've got elephants. It's like, you know, the fuck. I'm just gonna wait here for a sec. Just take myself a minute. See what they want to do. I'll have these guys reinforce from the other way because I don't want to get ganked by that rebel navy there. The Rebel Alliance. Yay, we found Macedonia. Macederp. Go find Spain. Oh, the Romans just got reinforced. Oh, shit. Whoa. What happened? Did the Romans just attack? I couldn't really tell what happened there. Senate offices are assigned. Ooh, Quintus Scipio is a quaestor. That's a good start. Hey, he was the guy. He was the dude. Oh, nice. Good, now he has some management. Okay, so... I think they were attacked, but I think they won. Yeah. Maybe, I don't know. The only real way I'm going to beat them is if they accidentally stumble into my ambush, which would be very stupid of them. Fuck, that's awkward. I'm recruiting mercenaries or get some backups here or something? Oh! Yay! That will help me a whole lot. Except for it will not at all. Let's go piss him off. Aha! Oh, hey! Who are you? Well, that's that rebel navy. From in my experience, usually when the naval battle calculator says you might lose, it means you will lose. When it's like 50-50, it's more like 100% lose. Okay, good. We can go talk to these guys. Hey, Scythians, too. And because they're so far away, I'm going to trade my map for their map, so we can... What? Okay, whatever. They wanted some money for it. D-bags. There we go. And so we got Macedon and Thracia on our tradesy ladsies. And I would like to go down and get Greece, but I want to get up here, get the Dacians and the Thracians. We got the Scythians. I'll go back for Greece. Later. I don't know, can you? Twice. Or Hurry, hurry, hurry. Go get me some Spanish people. I think once again we're going to wait out here, which is silly because we're hanging out with our with our wedding tackle all exposed for all eyes. I wonder if he's ready to give it another go. Are you ready? They've got more fucking peasants. I think we'll pass. Wait, what if I surrounded them with my faction leader? That sounds like fun, actually. I want my faction leader to lead, though. Oh, he ran away! You know what? Faction leader's gonna go for it. Yes, he can do it. 96 of him. I should have had the other guy join just for shits and giggles, but what can I say? I'm stupid.
No prisoners! No mercy!
Wow. Short speech. Whoa. I do not want to have to climb a big hill to get to these guys. Where are they? Aw, you fucking assholes. Gotta be all douchey about it. Damn, this is some steep terrain. Holy crap. Holy crap! Look, the models are being distorted by how steep this terrain is. Don't run. I'm gonna get you exhausted. Here we go. Let's charge. Oh, they're God! We're on the side of a fucking volcano. You missed. You missed. Oh my God, he's just messing with us now. Okay, get your target. Okay. This time, totally hit your target. On the side of a goddamn erupting volcano. Just rush through him. Through them, through them. There we go. We'll get to high ground, and the next time we charge, we will charge from above. Death from above. All those peasants are nothing to worry about. They're not gonna come back on us. Downhill charge begins. Uh-oh.
The enemy show their
Is that my faction leader?
They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits
running. Oh, there was the enemy.
Head.
Okay. I thought my faction leader died there. Yeah, I'd run too if I was fighting on the side of a steep volcano and a whole bunch of cavalry just smashed into me with their fucking king riding down the volcano side. I would run too. We lost 10% of our mans. Small price. We're not gonna catch him. Oh well. Quintus couldn't do it. We had to do it ourselves. Yay. We lost 10 guys. Should we not make peace so that we may live in war? Yes, yes, I get it. You're loading. You're gonna be slow.
Victory!
Out of game. Alright, now go home. Prove your point. And you just got fucking jumped. Will you please do something? Please.